Well, COPA is providing an update on this week's officer-involved shooting on the west side. COPA confirms the off-duty officer was driving down an alley near 22nd and West Maple when they found a dumpster blocking the path. When the officer got out of his vehicle to move it, multiple suspects opened fire. COPA says the off-duty officer ran back to his vehicle and returned fire before driving off.